Howdy folks, and welcome back to Let's Play Star Wars Knights of the Old Republic. As per usual, it is brought to you by my amazing supporters over on Patreon. And we're just gonna jump on in here. Where we last left off, we had found this forest field, and I actually had a thought regarding the Wookiee. I think I remember him having a crazy... Yeah, he's got a 20 strength score and only a 13 dex, so he's actually gonna be better off with a melee weapon instead of a bowcaster. He's gonna be going from like a plus 5 to probably like a plus 9 to hit. And for that, yeah, plus 9. And I've got two vibroblades. I've got missions, which she's not using, and just a prototype. And by the look of things, they're both the exact same. So I'm gonna give him the prototype one for the time being. And ideally, man, that looks doofy. Ideally, he will be a little bit better off now.
Yes?
Okay, plus, since he's got a boatload of hit points anyways, he'll be really good for getting in the melee and tanking.
You won't be able to get that computer to lower the energy fields unless you know the proper codes. Lucky for you, I've got them. I picked them off the pocket of a black bulker who had a little too much to drink in the cantina one night. Here, let me get that energy field down for you.
Thanks, Mission, you're a champ. The upper sewers, oh. These are like the sewers for the slightly less destitute homeless, I guess. I don't know, whatever. I should probably, I should save, you know, we've gone, oh. I'm gonna let those things just go ahead and fight amongst themselves. Or maybe now they're killing that Gamorrean. Alright, there we go. Alright. Go, Wookiee! Man. I don't even know. That Wookiee is gonna be so lethal in combat, it's not even gonna be funny. It's great, I love it. There's some remains and some credits. Okay, and we have a sewer door and possibly a rancor floating around down here somewhere, so I kind of want to be a little careful, I guess. Cypher, aww. I'm gonna get a blaster shot and stun it. No, well, I hit it at least. My sniper shot has yet to stun anything. It'll happen eventually, I'm sure. The question is whether or not it'll happen before I'm a Jedi and I have a lightsaber. Gas mines and a droid.
That
hurt a bit. There you go. Okay, now I want Mission because she can recover mines when she's not setting them off. I have to turn on the volume. And I'm doing that like every episode.
Sure.
And the reason behind that is I record, and in this case, I edited the episode after I got done recording it, so I had to turn my audio up for that, because since I wear headphones, what might sound fine to me doesn't sound fine for everyone else, so I actually crank the volume up a lot higher than I normally sit. Normally I sit at around 20 volume in Windows, but when I'm doing editing with my headphones, I set it up to 50, so I can get a better gauge as to how, you know, a given video sounds. Yeah, it seems to work out pretty well. Much like our party composition here. Frag grenade, poison grenade. I'm actually pleased with that poison grenade. Those are actually fairly effective. Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Come on. The whole getting stuck on party members thing, I'm certain, is going to be something that is going to be driving me nuts.
Yes.
Throughout the length of this Let's Play. I am certain of that. Okay. Oh, a severed.
Hey, Dixie, don't take this the wrong way, but lately I've noticed you're starting to look a little bit scruffy.
Scruffy? What are you talking about? I hope you aren't suggesting I take a bath.
No, I'm not suggesting a bath. I know how well that went over last time. But your hair's getting all tangled, and if you look close, you can see a few gray strands starting to poke through.
You're making this up. I groom every day. My hair is not tangled, and it's not going gray. Zalbar looks fine to me.
Don't worry, Big Z. It's nothing I can't fix. A little trim, a splash of coloring, and you'll be as good as new. Best best looking Wookiee on the planet. Maybe a nice suit.
You don't trim a Wookiee, you don't color a Wookiee, and you certainly don't dress a Wookiee.
I know, Wookiees aren't into the whole clothing thing, but you could start a whole new trend. You'd be on the cutting edge.
Eh, leave me alone.
Okay, okay, sheesh. Try to offer some constructive criticism, and this is the thanks I get? Let's move on. You can just stay naked and scruffy for all I care.
Wow. All right. A severed arm. This bodes well. Hey there. Synthesized odor and a Beck data pad. All right. Can I see what this Beck data pad says? I just saw. There it is. Seems to detail plans the hidden Beck had to get into the Black Vulkar base. Yay! I've noticed the following. We've synthesized a substance with an odor that resembles a favorite prey of rancors. If placed properly, we can lure the rancor into eating something lethal enough to kill it. Well, that obviously didn't work out for this guy. Let's see, what is this, episode 14, I think? Let's see how it works out for us. Corpse pile. Well, that is in fact a rancor. Something lethal enough to kill it. Ignore me! Take that. So I'm curious what we're supposed to feed a rancor to kill it. I mean, naturally, you guys know I have to try fighting the thing. I have an idea. I'm sure it's going to work out just admirably. Hey there! out of the room. Let mission tank it. Is it following? Is it following? I can't tell. Now, Rancor don't give a fuck. Jesus, alright. Well, in that case, we should probably poke around a little and see if we can't find anything else. I want to check out this odor that we got, wherever that is. Synthesized odor. Appears to be a time-release device for a strange substance. The liquid has a very pungent odor. All right. Actually, I just noticed there's a show new items button here. That's actually really helpful. Okay. And you can sort through everything, apparently. Cool. That is handy. We're getting out of here. Because I believe there was an offshoot over here. See if we can't find anything that we can use to, you know, poison a rancor, because logic. I thought their whole shtick was that they eat everything, but apparently there are things that can kill an even a rancor that's not like, I don't know, a crate dragon or something. All right. And no, for those of you who might not know about Star Wars, crate dragons aren't literally dragons made out of crates. So, I think K-R-A-Y-T.
Yeah?
They're like giant desert lizards, if I recall correctly. Maybe we can feed it a bunch of mines. Sounds like a good idea. The corpse of a Sith soldier, what do we got? Antidote med pack, and parts and credits. Go up the ladder? No. Blocked and no way to clear it. I tried. Okay, well, in that case, it looks like Rancor is the only way forward. Small skull. Getting by the beast won't be easy. Really? I never knew. Trying to think. I wonder if you can actually kill the thing. I wonder if that's, you know, actually possible. I would doubt it, but you never know. Okay. I wonder if I have to do something with this corpse pile. That is, switch to give items. That is my immediate idea here. So let's give it, let's see, where is the odor? Okay, apparently I can't use the odor here, so I can't. Oh no, yeah, I can. Oh, it's doing something. What's going on? What's mad? It's mad. Okay, so that wasn't the solution, but apparently I'm on the right track. So let's see here. Switch to give. I'm gonna give it a poison grenade and a shitload of frag grenades. I don't know. And a shitload of frag. Dang it. And apparently like an adrenal strength or something, because I need to roid out the rancor. See if this works. We're giving this thing, we're gonna get it to eat a bunch of high explosives. Oh shit! Indigestion, bitch! How you like it? 200 XP for killing a rancor? Thank you very much. I probably overkilled a little bit with the amount of grenades and stuff that I put in there, but I don't care. I'm pleased. We killed a rancor and even got some XP. It can only be. Oh god, we've gotta blast open its corpse. This is great. I love it. All right, I've blasted its corpse. That's not loot! That's... okay, whatever. Whatever! This game... it's trolling me. Hey guys. I just killed your rancor. This is my Wookiee. He's angry. I bet, since he's melee, he's gonna screw these guys up. Because I think he'll go right past their energy shields. Man, look at him go! And this guy's thinking better of fighting with the Wookiee and is coming for me instead. Well, Devon, I should say. Chewed corpse. With some med packs. Well, we'll use those on the Wookiee. He's earned them.
What?
Okay, what's this fella got on him? An energy shield. Did that other guy have loot too? Yes. Probably also an energy shield if I had to guess. Yep, and some frag grenades. I'm pleased by those. I'm gonna be a Jedi and I'm still gonna be using those things. At the Black Vulker base. See guys, we're making progress. Of a sort, journal entry added. What is this you have infiltrated the Vulker base. Inside the Vulker base. You're inside the Vulker base! So have to locate the prototype accelerator, probably stored somewhere off the main level under heavy guard. Curse you and your logic, game. Oh, I see that guy. Vulkar patrol droid.
Yeah?
I actually think I'm gonna have the Wookiee lead because he's melee. And then he can just charge in and everybody else will be, you know, standing around looking busy. Plus then we can see how much damage he does. Which is ridiculous. Man. It's great. This is why you play half-orcs in pen and paper. You know, like D&D. That's why you play half-orcs in D&D, is because you like seeing them big numbers. Well, at least early on. It's less impressive when you've got a handful of levels under your belt, but in the early game, it's really satisfying. We have some supplies. Which... R parts, computer parts, and med packs. Okay, back to the Wookiee. I love that we have our own Wookiee. It pleases me unnaturally. Okay, I disabled the sentry. We're just gonna leave that thing. I'm not gonna blow computer spikes on it. We've been doing what I would consider pretty favorably up to this point, so I'm pretty comfortable just kind of going on our own. For now. Oh. No, I don't know. It might look like I'm just kind of randomly, like, spinning the camera here, but I'm actually looking at the bandoliers that he's wearing. It looks like it's... It looks like it's basically spray-painted onto his model. It's not?
Bar's closed. Brezhik's tired of all those drunken brawls. Hey. Hey, you're no Black Vulker. Damn Beck spy. I'll teach you a lesson.
Yeah, man. Barman versus Wookiee. Let's do this. I don't know who's going for... What are you doing? You damn dirty Wookiee.
Yeah?
Alright, everybody heal. Wookiee, you tank like a boss, but you only have so many hit points. There we go. Wookiee is healed. Bouncer droid. Alright, how's the flurry work here? Only hit once, I guess. Oh, there's the flurry. Wow. Okay, actually, really quick, I want to check... Oh, actually, he just gained a level. Nice. I want to check what flurry exactly is. It's minus 4 to defense, minus 4 to attack. Okay, but you get an extra attack. All right. So in his case, that actually might be worth using on occasion, because I think his defense is probably kind of trash anyways. Yeah, 11. Really bad. But he hits really hard, and he hits often, which is nice. All right, so demolitions. Is that what I was working on him? I don't remember. Or was that... No, that was missions, my demolitions expert, I thought. He's repair? And we'll give him one in awareness. Okay. And what's his hit points going up to? 93. He's picked up 13 hit points. I accidentally just hit back instead of forward. Yeah, like, they put back right there and then accept is right there. Come on now. 96 hit points. Jesus Christ. He only had, I think, 80? 16 hit points? So he gained 11 hit points. He's got to have... He has toughness. So yeah, that would make sense. 10 for his class. 5 con. 1 from toughness. Apparently the scout's a D10, which sounds high to me. I don't know. Maybe there's like a Wookiee bonus or something, they just get extra hit points. It would make sense, considering they're basically walking killer shag carpets. I do know that mission leveled as well. But we will go ahead and do that. I might as well manually do her, oh, it's just skill points, all right. So yeah, she's demolitions and security is me, so I'm not gonna be cranking that up on her anymore. I'm actually gonna throw points into her computer use. It's cross-class, though, kinda sucks. But her intelligence is okay, so it should be a little bit better. And she got improved scoundrel's luck, which is... this one? Her skills increase. Scoundrels learn to make the most of their infamous luck, turning the victims of chance into a certain plus 4 to defensive. Oh, turning the whims of chance into a certain... Plus 4 to defense. Oh, plus 4 to defense, I misread that, okay. Always active, replaces Scoundrel's luck, which is what, a plus 2? Yeah, so she just gained 2 armor class, well, defense. So that's acceptable. The Wookiee is out of luck.
Please don't hurt me. I just serve the food here, that's all. I'm not like these others. I'm not even a Black Vulker. Please don't kill me.
Oh, I'm not going to kill you yet. You better give me some information if you want to live.
Well, all right. I still don't know how much help I can be, but I sure hope you get...
Yeah. I'm looking for a prisoner, a woman named Basla.
Is she that Republic soldier? I heard one of the Vulker mention her, but she's not here. He said Brezhik didn't trust his men around her. I guess she's too important to be a slave here in the kitchens. Getting pawed and groped and kicked and spit on like me. Brezhik must have taken her somewhere safe.
Okay. I don't suppose you know where I can find the prototype swoop engine accelerator.
What? I've never heard of such a thing. I guess it might be in the garage on the lower level. That's where all the Vulkers go to work on their swoop bikes. But I've never been down there. The elevator is protected by a security system. Only the Vulkers are allowed to go down there.
Okay. Well, then, if I let you go, can you find your way out of here?
Now that you've killed the guards who were supposed to watch me, I think I could find my way out of here.
All right, get out of here.
I'm free to go? You're not gonna kill me? I don't know how I can ever repay you. Thank you. Thank you. I have to get out of here before any of the Vulkers see me.
All right. Light side points gained. Because we're just that amazing. And we're going to kill the cook because, damn it. Your food smells of beef. Oh, man. The Wookiee freaking just kicked that dude in the face to death. You got to respect the Wookiee. I'm tempted. If I can have him in my party and not Mission, I'm liking the Wookiee, guys. Might go with the Wookiee over Candorous. Let's see. Come on, kill the Vulkar. We're at 20 minutes, so I'm probably gonna finish this fight up here. Oh, he tried and then he died. Flurry, Wookiee, flurry! Look at that! 20 damage! It's madness! Your armor class is garbage enough, it doesn't matter if it gets any worse. Oh, this Wookiee's great! I'm loving it! And an energy shield. Beautiful. Alright, but we are gonna call it here. So, as per usual, folks, thank you for watching. I hope you had a good time. Wookiee violence occurred. And next time, I'm sure more Wookiee violence is going to occur. Until then.